feeling very good today. Yesterday was a family day out in a really bad weather, gusty wind, pouring rain, and usually in this day or after I'm in agony, and now I'm completely without pain. Even I could do some knitting in the evening. I'm knitting again, I'm doing crochet, look, but I couldn't do for 4 years.
When was the last time you have been doing crochet?
Before my accident.
So for two years?
It's really painful to hold a needle, because I have to put together these two fingers for hours and do this movement. And okay. I just couldn't do it.
So for 2 years and a half you have not been able to do crochet?
No.
And now you can?
Yeah, it's
beautiful.
I'm so happy. And I started to knit, but again, it was challenging. I tried to do it, but I gave it up. And now I'm doing it without pain, and finally I will be able to knit a little pullover for my grandson, and I'm really happy. And I'm baking. I don't do the dough by hand. I use the robot, kitchen robot. But anyway, I have to press and push and use my hand, what I wasn't able to do. And 3 weeks ago, I was baking 6 small chocolate, what they call it, is a French chocolatey thing, and this was really nice. I did it without pain, and now I'm planning to bake for Christmas.
Excellent.
It's really nice. I had to bake ready buy a ready one for 2 years, and finally I feel I am healed.
Good. I'm so happy to hear that. Fantastic. Thank you very much for your for this testimony.